pakikinig dito.
And welcome to 7th birthday of our charming celebrant who is now turning into 7th birthday. This is a quiet, a very important event in his life, and he is very much honored for your presence. A birthday is a good time to remember our friends. As it age, it's good to remember almost anything at all. A birthday is a time to recall of life's pleasures, the great and the small. Now that you've reached the age of 7, you're considered a real classic. So in every celebration, you can do the mass to praise and thank the good Lord for permitting us to be blessed with a good weather, a comfortable venue, and opportunity to gather together. So merry Christmas everyone, so please rise.
Pilagyo ni iba, po ni anak, po ni Diyos, Espiritu Santo, amin. O Diyos, sa ipaming malugod at maganak ka, bendisyonan mo kami po, igaming sablang makatimon at tsukeni, ngayon ikaw orasan na ini. Para malanda ko at pasalamatan, king pamaningan po kaya kamingan. Ginoo, salamat po king Aldo ngayon ni, para king 7th birthday ng Ikarisael. Sana po ginudakan pang birthday, itatang ngayon. At sana po, dagulyang at itakot kaya kayo. At nanuman po, sana yung guri ng aking tanimbiya na Ginoo ipagkalubyo po kayo. Antimurin po ka rin kayang pengari. Dinan nyo lang pong lakas at siganan. Pag-ingatan nyo lang po kay karelang pamagobra. Baka nito, adinan de po masanting ang kinabukasan ni karelang anak, ikari. at maghikayan tabi ng tupad di kayang pangarap. Dakal pong salamat, kingping kalog mong pa-birthday kaya Ginoo. May higdalan para may itikit kami, may papamilyo. May kakamag-anak at may kakalukuran para maging masaya ng birthday mo. At gawan mo kami pong metong mapamilyo. Itiyadwa mi kapamilataning banal mong Espiritu. Amen. Tingilag ko niya pa, poning anak, poning Diyos, Espiritu Santo.
So, the ensemble, the land we are talking about, panakbakan tayo po, Mr. Icarista and De La Cruz Acuña. Icarista, i-ano mo yung mga i-welcome mo yung mga guests mong pumunta ngayon. Thank you so much. So thank you. Palakpakan tayo po once again.
Thank you so much, Mom.
Happy birthday. Sana lahat ng mga pangarap mo
buhay matupad. Tapos mag-aral ka ng mabuti para mas lalong maging proud sa'yo si Mama tsaka si Papa. Happy birthday, Ben.
Thank you so much.
Parang sad ka kasi may yung birthday mo, wala yung ibang classmates mo. Pero today, nandito kami nila teacher, tapos yung ibang classmate mo nandito din. And ayun, happy birthday, mag-aral ka ng mabuti, okay?
Same to you, Ate John.
So what I have for you is something that you may use in the future. This symbolizes your being an adult. Boyhood. As we all know, you're turning 7 now. And since your dad is not around, you're now responsible of taking care of your mom and for your well-being. And I hope that you enjoy moving forward and be happy. Okay?
Mga anime. Here, open it. Alam ko na ba? Kaya pa natulog pa na.